What is it like working with some of the really big names of show business?
Disappointing.
Why is that?
Well, they don't come up to how you expect them to be. Rather disappointing on the whole, I would say.
See, well, that's probably bad news for some record fans. What's your